Okay, good afternoon. Hello.
Good afternoon, sir.
Okay. So in the morning, actually, my lecture was there, but actually due to some important work, I requested to English sir to conduct. But anyhow, I'm engaging today. So last lecture, we have seen the types of work. So we have list out the types of work. Then we have seen the sign conventions of work. Okay, let us revise that and then we'll proceed further. Okay, so what are the sign conventions of work? Shubhamali, can you tell what are the sign convention of work? When we say work is positive, when we say work is negative. Shubham, first. Vaishnavi Hanumane. Vaishnavi, unmute and please reply. Or you can refer your notebook for answering the question. Have you noted the sign conventions in your notebook? Vaishnavi? Are you there? Vaishnavi, are you there? Okay. Next student, Deshmukh Samburaj. Deshmukh?
Yes, sir.
Please tell the sign conventions.
When work is done by a system, it is taken to be positive. And when the work is done on the system, it is to be taken negative.
Okay, so these two sign conventions we have studied for the work done, right? Then we have made the list of types of work. So who will tell the list of work? Next. Shraddha Birazdar.
Yes, sir.
Please tell the list of work. We have listed no types of work in the previous lecture. First type of work is bola
displacement work.
First is the displacement work. Second,
electrical work.
Third,
shaft work.
Fourth,
paddle wheel work.
Then fifth one,
Flow work.
Correct. So these are the types of, and then last is
free expansion work.
Correct. Free expansion work. So first is the displacement work. It is also called as PDV work. Second, electrical work. Third, shaft work. Then flow work, free expansion work, paddle wheel work. These are the types of works. Okay. So one by one we will study the types of work. So first, we have started the displacement work or the PDV type of work. Okay. So to understand the PDV work, we have taken the example of piston and cylinder arrangement. Okay. In which gas is filled inside the cylinder. Okay. So in this case, we have calculated the work because type of work is displacement kind of work. So here piston is moving. Okay. Piston is moving towards right, towards left. That is expansion and compression. So we can say this is a displacement type of work. Okay, so if work is, if suppose a displacement is taking place, we can calculate work done for this arrangement. Okay, so we have the formula, work done is equal to force into displacement. Okay, so what is the force here? We have calculated force is equal to pressure into area A. A is the area of the piston area, then P is the pressure. Okay, so question may be in your mind, why you are taking only capital P or only P? Because the reason is internal pressure and external pressure, they are balanced, because initially we have said system is in thermodynamic equilibrium. When we say thermodynamic equilibrium, the pressure must be balanced. So internal and external must be equal. P1 equal to P2. That is equal to P. येते लक्षात आपण P काय घेतलेले आहे कळलं का? Constant pressure. Because whatever the process is taking place, we are considering the pressure is constant. Hence, we have taken in the formula F is equal to P into area A. So when we put in the formula, as there is small displacement, dW is equal to P into area into dl. So dl is a small displacement, so we can get pdv. So as there are two state points we have considered, state one is the starting point, state two is the final point. So if you want to calculate the total work done, we can have the integration v1 to v2 p into dv. So I hope he sarv equation tumcha notebook madhe lihilele ahet tumhi.
Yes sir.
Okay. Yes sir.
आणि माझ्या नोट्स मध्ये पण हे सगळं दिलेलं आहे, राईट अप काय पाहिजे ते डिटेल मध्ये. ते तुम्ही नोट्स बघा, स्टडी करा, व्यवस्थित लिहून काढा. नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ वर्क इज इलेक्ट्रिक वर्क. सी ऍक्च्युअली जस्ट आय विल नॉट गो इन मच इन डेप्थ, बट जस्ट फॉर आवर अंडरस्टँडिंग व्हॉट इज द इलेक्ट्रिक वर्क. बट आपल्या एक्झाम मध्ये हे नाही आहे किंवा आपल्या सिलेबस मध्ये हे नाही आहे ऍक्च्युअली, फक्त एक टाइप ऑफ वर्क आपल्याला माहीत असावं म्हणून सांगतो या ठिकाणी. Electrical work means what? We are considering here one resistance over here. Okay, when we supply the current through this resistor. Okay, so it means what? Work is transferred to the system. Correct. आता हा resistor म्हणजे आपण असं समजू की बल्ब आहे, त्या बल्ब मध्ये एक resistor असतो. Okay, तर तसं तुम्ही when we supply the current through it means we can say work is supplied to the system or work is transferred into the system. ओके, जसं आपण बघितलं की इनिशियली बॅटरी अँड मोटर सिस्टम अँड देन फॅन अँड देन सॉरी नॉट फॅन बॅटरी मोटर देन पुली अँड द वेट अरेंजमेंट. ओके, सो वेन वी स्टार्ट सप्लाइंग द करंट थ्रू द बॅटरी, सो बॅटरी विल रोटेट द मोटर अँड देन मोटर विल रोटेट द पुली अँड ओव्हर द पुली द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ रोप अँड टू द रोप वेट इज अटॅच्ड, सो इट विल गेट lowers or rises. Okay, so when will motor will start rotating. Okay, so this is what the electrical work. So how to calculate electrical work? We can have the equation integration 1 to 2 ei dt. Simply remember, whenever you want to calculate the rate of work done in case of electrical kind of work, so formula is 1 to 2 ei dt. Okay, where e is the potential difference, e is the potential difference, I is the current flow through the circuit or current flow through the element or resisting element or the resistor. ठीक है. Similarly, shaft work. So shaft work is what? Again, there is arrangement of motor shaft. Okay, so when shaft will start, when we rotate the shaft with the help of motor. Okay, so and shaft is considered a system. When we consider shaft as a system and surrounding part is motor, so what will happen? Motor is supplying the work to the shaft, means what? Work is done on the system or work is supplied to the system. So there is a work transfer into the system. So shaft can rotate a pulley which raises a weight. So when as work is transferring to the system or work is supplied to the system, so shaft will rotate and which when we attach the weight over here, jar tumhi ith weight attach kele tar ka honar hai, weight will rise over here. Because you are at mounting the pulley and weight arrangement. जर तुम्ही ह्या शाफ्टला जर पुली आणि वेट अरेंजमेंट जर केली आणि ज्यावेळेस हे रोटेट होईल त्यावेळेस काय होणार आहे, हे वेट राईज होत जाणार आहे. करेक्ट. सो हाऊ टू कॅल्क्युलेट दिस द रेट ऑफ वर्क ट्रान्सफर. सो वेन वी कॉल रेट ऑफ वर्क ट्रान्सफर दॅट इज अ पॉवर. सो वी हॅव द फॉर्म्युला 2πNT/60. सो बाय दिस फॉर्म्युला वी कॅन कॅल्क्युलेट द शाफ्ट वर्क 2πNT/60. सो इन द analysis of mechanical element or the mechanics of material in the second year of mechanical engineering, you can study this formula, how to calculate the shaft power. So the formula you can use is the 2πNT/60. correct. So in n is the n is the number of revolutions, rpm, and t means what? Torque applied.
Okay,
so torque applied, so that we can have the values of torque, then revolutions, we can calculate the power, that is rate of work done, right? and we know that power is measured in watt or kilowatt. So like this, we can use this formula and we can calculate the shaft power, or you can say rate of work done. Okay. Simply you remember. And काय गरज नाही, जस्ट माहितीसाठी मी सांगतोय, आपल्या सिलेबस मध्ये हे नाहीये, फक्त एक इन्फॉर्मेशन आपल्याला असावी म्हणून मी तुम्हाला सांगतोय, बाकी काही नाही. किंवा तुम्हाला फॉर्म्युला नोट करून घ्यायचं, लिहू शकता, काय अडचण नाही. रेट ऑफ वर्क डन किंवा शाफ्ट वर्क, शाफ्ट वर्क लिहा आणि रेट ऑफ वर्क डन इज इक्वल टू 2πNT/60. 2πNT/60. You can use this formula and we can find out the power, that is shaft power. Okay. Next. Then very important work is the paddle wheel work. Now you put the heading. Paddle wheel work. So draw the diagram nicely with pencil and scale. Fast. The diagram kada. Drawn? Hello?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay, right. So, the sketch is very important. That's why I'm giving time and we are waiting for the diagram part. Because tumche thodasa practice vayla pahije, diagram kaadnyachi practice vayla pahije. So, in engineering, whenever you want to explain the concepts, so we have to draw the drawings, maximum drawing we have to go for. आपण कुठले आपण इंजिनिअरिंग कन्सेप्ट सांगत असताना जर तुम्ही डायग्राम काढून जर तुम्ही एक्सप्लेन केलं तर ते पुढच्या समोरच्या माणसाला लगेच कळतं. तर आपला रोल तोच आहे की व्हेन एव्हर एनी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड थिंग्स आर देअर वी मस्ट ड्रॉ द डायग्राम्स अँड विथ द हेल्प ऑफ डायग्राम्स वी हॅव टू एक्सप्लेन. बिकॉज डायग्राम इज इंडिकेशन ऑफ सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेशन. सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी वी कॉल नो, सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी is the only diagram part. Yeah, through diagram we can have the self explanation.
झाले सर.
ओवर?
यस सर.
हा, नाउ सी, लेट अस सी द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ दिस टाइप ऑफ वर्क. इट कन्सिस्ट ऑफ ए कंटेनर इन विच फ्लुइड इज फिल्ड अँड वी आर कन्सिडरिंग दिस अ सिस्टम. ओके, याच्यामध्ये काय केलंय, कंटेनर घेतलेला आहे, इट इज फिल्ड विथ ए फ्लुइड. ओके, अँड दिस इज कन्सिडर्ड अ सिस्टम. ओके, देन सेकंडली arrangement of paddle wheel and the pulley and weight arrangement. Okay, so we have to go for the work done calculation, right? Because we are talking about the works. Okay, W value we have to find out here. Now if you see the arrangement, so this is called as pulley, and over which a rope is wounded, and end of the rope there's a weight arrangement. Okay, or weight is attached. या ठिकाणी वेट अटॅच केले, त्याचे हा रोप आहे. आता काय होणार आहे, ज्यावेळेस हे वेट हे लोअर होईल काय होईल, त्यावेळेस ज्यावेळेस हे वेट लोअर होईल म्हणजे खाली जाईल काय होणार त्यावेळेस
पॅडल फिरेल सर
हा येस पॅडल विल रोटेट
पॅडल फिरेल
येस वेन वेट गेट लोअर्स डाऊन देन द पॅडल व्हील विल रोटेट सो कॅन वी से दॅट वर्क इज डन ऑन सिस्टम
येस सर
येस बिकॉज as weight is lowering down and it means it is rotating this pulley is rotating and the shaft of this pulley is connected to the paddle wheel okay so this wheel will rotate as pulley is rotating as due to lowering of weight lower झाल्यामुळे काय होते हे पुली फिरली जाणार आणि पुलीमुळे काय होणार आहे हे पॅडल व्हील फिरणार आहे मीन्स वॉट वी कॅन से वर्क इज ट्रान्सफर्ड इन टू द सिस्टम okay work is transferred to the system or work is supplied to the system and due to which what will happen the stirring action will take place so whatever the fluid is there okay so it will means mixing will take place but whether there is a change in any volume change hote kya tikani
no sir
no okay so volume is remaining as it is volume remains constant so whenever volume is remain constant for this system then what is work done for this system kasaro
zero
because it is zero so we can say integration pdv is zero okay integration pdv is zero but when we talk externally external to the system part system cha bahar cha jo part bagadla tithe he weight lower zalyamule he firte म्हणजे काहीतरी हे तर डिस्प्लेसमेंट होते का नाही होते का
नाही
लोअर्स मीन्स वॉट देर सम डिस्प्लेसमेंट सो वेदर दिस डिस्प्लेसमेंट विल बी झिरो ऑर मीन्स वॉट एव्हर द वर्क इज डन सो सम वर्क विल बी देअर ना काय तर वर्क असणार आहे त्यामुळे इथलं हे जे वर्क असेल ते इट कॅनॉट बी इक्वल टू झिरो
झिरो
हा जे एक्सटर्नल जे आहे पार्ट ह्याच्यामध्ये जे काही डिस्प्लेसमेंट होते त्यामुळे जे काही वर्क डाऊन होणार आहे ते झिरो नसणार आहे इट हॅज सम व्हॅल्यू ओके दॅट्स वाय वी कॅन से डीडब्ल्यू is cannot be equals to zero but for the system integration pdv work will be zero integration pdv work will be equals to zero okay so understand the meaning of this paddle wheel work so paddle will be rotated with the help of this arrangement weight and pulley when weight lowers down the pulley rotates and due to attachment of shaft to the pulley attachment of shaft and this paddle wheel so paddle wheel will rotate so this means work is transferred to the system and which cause rotation of this paddle wheel and the mixing will takes place fluid mixing will takes place and its a volume will remain as it is there is no change in volume hence we can say integration pdv type of work is zero but outside work that is the outside the system work the moment of this weight and this pulley arrangement so this work cannot be equals to zero yes cannot be equal to zero so this is the simply paddle wheel work any doubt kay adchana hyacha madhe
no sir
okay so shortly you can note down the points note down as weight is lowered comma the paddle wheel turns kya paddle wheel rotate mana paddle wheel rotates and there is a work transfer into the fluid system which stirs the fluid stirs the fluid full stop In this case, integration PdV will be equals to zero. Integration PdV equals to zero. In bracket, as system volume does not changes, bracket complete. Next line, what external work? DW or delta W cannot be equals to zero. Full stop. ठीक है. So this is the paddle wheel work. Next type of work is flow work. Put the heading. Flow work. So put the heading flow work and draw this diagram. Whatever the diagram is given. So while drawing the diagram, you should take care. Here there should be gap between cylinder wall and piston. Piston and cylinder wall च्या मध्ये थोडासा gap असला पाहिजे. Upper side and the lower side. There should be small gap at both inlet as well as outlet. Draw the diagram. So still some students are attending the online classes regularly, but they are not putting the attendance in the chat box. So if you will not put the attendance in the chat box, you will be marked as absent. Even you remain present. Jari tumhi present asla tari sudha pan tumhi attendance jar put up nahi kela tar te absent mark hote lakshat theva. Don't fail to put up the attendance in the chat box.
Complete, sir.
Over, na? Okay, now see.
Yes, sir.
What is the flow work here? If you look at the diagram, okay. So first we will understand the term control volume, CV. What is control volume? Baga. When you want to define the control volume, see.
System.
System. It system. Is a system. Okay, it is a system, and it is control means what? It will not movable. It will not move. Ata samja apan ek room ghetli. And if you consider this a room as a control volume, because that room will not change its position. Okay, the system has a fixed position, that is the control volume. Okay, so volume will not means whatever the room is there. So the size of the room will not change, and you will find the walls around. म्हणजे जे काही walls put up केलेले आहेत, त्यामुळे ते काही position बदलणार नाही. त्यामुळे it is a control volume. Okay, it is a system. Correct. Now. So control volume can be defined as a fixed position of the system. Okay, so it is a control volume. In this case, at one side inlet part, okay, there is arrangement of a piston. Okay, see, that is a entry part, we can call it as a imaginary piston. Then second is again there is arrangement of a piston. Okay, so like injection part, how we can operate the injection. Suction and then compression. Wait. So same mechanism we can say here. Here, let us consider what are the mass you are going to add into the system. Okay. जे तुम्ही mass तुम्ही system मध्ये push करणार आहात. Okay. And तेच mass तुम्ही बाहेर escape करणार आहात. Okay. So whatever the energy is required for pushing the mass into the system and taking out of the control volume. Okay, whatever the energy is required for pushing the mass into the control volume and taking out of the control volume is known as flow work or flow energy. What is flow work? So flow work can be defined as hello. One second.
Energy required push the mass into out of control volume.
Yes, yes. Just my screen is now some problem is there. Just wait. So whatever the energy is required, whatever the amount of energy required for pushing the init mass or the whatever the mass you are considered into the control volume or taking out of the control volume. So that. That is what that energy is called as flow energy, or you can say it is a flow work. Okay, so flow work, how you can calculate flow work? So here if you see the properties, what are the matter you are considering or the mass you are considering, m is the mass, p is the pressure, okay, fluid pressure you can say, or v is the volume, specific volume. Okay, so if you consider p is the pressure, it is in newton per meter square, and m is the mass. Okay, then V is the volume, specific volume in meter cube per kg. Okay, so when we call small V, that is what a specific volume, unit kg of mass is considered. When we call capital V, see, try to understand the difference. Javis upon capital V samasto tyavis ka asnar hai, mass will be more than 1 kg, then it is the total that is a capital V. When we say small V, that is specific volume. Okay, so when we say specific volume means what, always we consider the unit kg of mass, 1 kg mass consider karto. So we can write the formula meter cube per kg, or the small v is equal to meter cube per kg, and F is the force applied over the imaginary piston, then A is the area of the cross section. Okay, then how to calculate the flow work, because ultimately we have to find out the work. Apla kay karaycha hai, work calculate karaycha hai. So for calculating the work, we can write the formula. Work actually our equation. What is the work? Force into displacement. Borobai kane. Work is equal to force into displacement. See, so F is the applied force, then L is the displacement. Okay, L. The what are the distances covered by the piston, or distance moved by the piston is L. So we can write force into length, right? But now I will do one mathematical adjustment here. You can multiply and divide by area A. A is the area. But काय करायचं इथं mathematical adjustment? इथं A ने multiply करायचं. F into L into A and divided by A. बघा, what is the adjustment here? You can see here. काय केलं या ठिकाणी? कॅपिटल ए ने मल्टीप्लाय केले आणि डिवाइड बाय ए केलेलं आहे, राईट? देन सो दिस एफ अपॉन ए, व्हॉट इज, इफ यू कंबाइन वन ब्रॅकेट एफ अपॉन ए अँड दिस एल एल इन टू ए, बघा हा जो डिनॉमिनेटरचा जो ए आहे तो एफ अपॉन ए घेतला आणि हा एल इन टू ए हा दुसऱ्या ब्रॅकेटमध्ये घेतला. सो व्हॉट इज एफ अपॉन ए? प्रेशर. Correct or not? Because in the paddle wheel, or you can say displacement work, we have considered P. Okay, P is equal to that force upon area, or F is equal to P into area A. So like this, F upon A is nothing but pressure P, and this L into A. What is L into A? Area into length. Is it is volume.
Volume.
Right. So this P into V is nothing but flow work. Are you getting? What is the formula? W is equal to P into V.
Yeah.
So this V is small v. You can put right like this, small v. Okay. So what are the flow work? You will get equation, or we can get form, find out W is equal to P into small v. So the term PV is called as flow work done on unit kg of mass it crosses the control सर्फेस. बघा, जे व्ही तुम्ही घेतलेला आहे तो मीटर क्यूब पर के जी मध्ये घेतलेला आहे, त्यामुळे जे तुमचं वर्क असणार आहे ते मीटर जे काय असेल ते जूल पर के जी असेल किंवा किलो जूल पर के जी असणार आहे. बरोबर आहे की नाही? हॅलो,
येस.
हा, कारण मास तुम्ही घेताना काय घेतलं, युनिट के जी घेतले, त्याच्यामुळे जे तुमचं फॉर्म्युला येणार आहे डब्ल्यू ची व्हॅल्यू येणार आहे ते किलो जूल पर के जी किंवा जूल पर केजी असणार, लक्षात घ्या. ठीक आहे
सर. एल म्हणजे डिस्प्लेसमेंट का लेंथ?
एल एक्स माना तुम्ही, यू कॅन से एक्स व्हॅल्यू, नो प्रॉब्लेम.
ओके,
डिस्प्लेसमेंट यू कॅन कन्सिडर एक्स नोटेशन ऑर एल नोटेशन, व्हॉट इज, नो प्रॉब्लेम. इन सम बुक यू विल फाइंड नोटेशन एक्स, इन सम बुक यू विल फाइंड नोटेशन एल. शेवटी ते डिस्प्लेसमेंटच आहे. ओके, नॉर्मली इन द 12th यू स्टडीड एक्स, घ्या एक्स, काय अडचण नाही. यू कॅन कन्सिडर एक्स, एक्स इज द डिस्प्लेसमेंट, नो प्रॉब्लेम. यू कॅन मेन्शन हिअर एफ इन टू एक्स, काही प्रॉब्लेम नाही. ओके, सो इट इज युअर चॉईस, आयदर यू कन्सिडर एक्स ऑर एल, जे तुम्हाला सोपं वाटतं तुम्ही ती नोटेशन वापरा. बट फायनली यू विल गेट दिस इक्वेशन, डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू कॅपिटल प्रेशर पी इन टू स्पेसिफिक व्हॉल्यूम. ओके, दिस इज कॉल्ड एज फ्लो वर्क. बघा किती सिंपल इक्वेशन आहे, आणि या सिंपल इक्वेशन वापरून आपल्याला फ्लो वर्क कॅल्क्युलेट करायचं किंवा फ्लो एनर्जी कॅल्क्युलेशन करायचं आहे. तर आता हे जे आपल्याला फॉर्म्युलेज करायला लागतात हे कसेट काढायचे का उगं काय तर काम नाही म्हणून काम करत बसायचं असं नाही आहे. ज्यावेळेस तुम्ही फ्लुइड मेकॅनिक्स, एक सब्जेक्ट आहे फ्लुइड मेकॅनिक्स, फ्लुइड मेकॅनिक्स किंवा जिथं तुम्ही हे डिझाईन करत असता इरिगेशन सेक्टरमध्ये, जिथं फ्लो ऑफ वॉटर तुम्ही कन्सिडर करत असताय, त्यावेळेस तुम्हाला किती फ्लो वर्क आहे, किती प्रेशर आहे, किंवा पाईप डिझाईन करत असताना किती प्रेशर असलं पाहिजे, किंवा वॉटरचा तुम्ही किती फ्लो मेंटेन करणार, हे सगळे कॅल्क्युलेशन करण्यासाठी तुम्हाला हे सर्व फॉर्म्युलेज माहीत पाहिजेत. तर त्यावेळेस तिथं इमिडिएटली स्ट्राईक व्हायला पाहिजे, येस आय वॉन्ट टू कॅल्क्युलेट फ्लो वर्क. सो हाऊ टू कॅल्क्युलेट फ्लो वर्क? इफ आय नो द प्रेशर, इफ आय नो द स्पेसिफिक व्हॉल्यूम, यू कॅन कॅल्क्युलेट द फ्लो वर्क. आर गेटिंग? तर हे सगळे फॉर्म्युलेज आणि इक्वेशन्स हे तुम्हाला ऍक्च्युअल तुम्ही डिझाईन कुठली गोष्ट करत असताना, पाइपिंग डिझाईन, पाईप डिझाईन करत असताना, पाण्याची आपण जे पाईप घेणार आहे ते डिझाईन करताना हे सगळे असे फॉर्म्युलेज लागतात. आणि त्याचा जो काही बेसिक कन्सेप्ट आहे ते तुम्हाला माहित पाहिजे की बाबा नेमकं फ्लो वर्क काय असतंय, की जेवढं काय तुम्ही मास आतमध्ये घेणार आहे त्यासाठी लागणारी एनर्जी किंवा बाहेर घेण्यासाठी लागणारी एनर्जी, दॅट एनर्जी नथिंग बट फ्लो एनर्जी ऑर फ्लो वर्क. क्लिअर एव्हरी वन?
यस सर.
ओके, शॉर्टली यू कॅन,
यस सर.
हा, नोट डाऊन. The amount of energy required. The amount of energy required. The amount of energy required to push the mass into or out of control volume, into or out of control volume, out of control volume, is known as flow work, is known as flow work or flow energy, is known as flow work or flow energy. Next line, the flow work of flowing fluid can be calculated by the formula हे नोट डाउन करा W फ्लो इज इक्वल टू F इंटू L हे लिहून घ्या W फ्लो इज इक्वल टू F इंटू L और F इंटू X इज इक्वल टू F इंटू X इंटू A डिवाइडेड बाय A